Okay, so now I'm at the what I would call rough preform stage. It's not really symmetrical, but it's getting to a thin enough point where I'm gonna move down to the indirect punch here. I set up a couple platforms off camera just so I can get things started here. I haven't really decided what I'm gonna go for with the final product. Maybe I'll do another Clovis or something. I'm mostly just trying to get it as thin as I can. Get some good balance going on the piece. It's pretty kind of sinuous right now. little bit of an overshot right there. Just a bit at the end, that's okay.